Okay, to make this up. But somebody knows to make it continue all this turning. It's possible to throw up or what?
Yeah, throw up.
Throw up. I continue on this propeller and throw up the flower sticks. Same with both hands. It's important not to kick. Movement with your hand sticks.
Ease.
It's possible to use this throw under your arms. Take just with one and catch it again. I make a movement a little bit like this and then up. Not just simple up with the hand sticks, but a movement like this and then up here. It's a bit again. And again. Yes, that's we used to make these tricks, yes. The hand sticks is 90 degree between the hand sticks and the flower sticks, then throw it up with a movement like this. It looks like this, yes. And the same is possible to do with your knee to kick it up. Pass two with your hands. Same with the kick. Try to move this on the side. This is an introduction to playing with two power sticks. Okay. The basic to do with two flower sticks on the floor. The head should be in this position. Like this. But from the center of this and make out, and in the center, out, and in the center, out, and back. In the air, it looks like this. Then you can make a movement. The next one. Time a little bit to be okay. Same movement with both hands. Let's check this. A half turn with one, with right one, and with the left one too. Then practice to make it together. It's important to leave enough space while the turn of both sticks. I use like this the end of the one and the top of this one. Try to do the same in the air. To give with both flower sticks the half turn inside and the half turn outside. The half turn in and the half turn